US-based journalist and critic of Saudi Arabia's government, Jamal Khashoggi, was assassinated at the Saudi consulate in Istanbul last October. Conflicting narratives have emerged since then over who was responsible, how he died. Saudi Arabia consistently denied any knowledge of Khashoggi's fate. Prince Mohammed told Bloomberg News that the journalist had left the consulate after a few minutes or 1 hour. The death sparked a global uproar, tarnishing the crown prince's image. His death sparked international outrage, and agents of the Saudi government have been blamed ever since. It is the first time that Saudi Arabia's crown prince said he bears responsibility for the killing of journalist Jamal Khashoggi last year by Saudi operatives. Mohammed bin Salman, the kingdom's de facto ruler, has not spoken publicly about the killing inside the Saudi consulate in Istanbul. "It happened under my watch. I get all the responsibility because it happened under my watch," he told PBS Martin Smith, according to a preview of a documentary, The Crown Prince of Saudi Arabia. The documentary is set to air on October 1, ahead of the one-year anniversary of Khashoggi's death. Asked how the killing could happen without him knowing about it, Mr. Smith quotes Prince Mohammed as saying, "We have 20 million people. We have 3 million government employees. 11 Saudi suspects have been put on trial in secretive proceedings, but only a few hearings have been held." A UN report has called for Prince Mohammed and other senior Saudi officials to be investigated.